Prince Harry makes rare revelation about his father Prince Charles after Princess Diana's tragic. Prince Harry just made a revelation regarding how his father Prince Charles reacted when their mother Princess Diana dies because of a tragic car accident. The Britain's prince revealed how their father broke the news to him and Prince William and how the royal family concealed the devastation. This latest report from Mail Online described how Harry has revealed for the first time the way Charles broke the news of his mother's death through an emotional interview. With this, he also disclosed how he reacted with his brother William to being informed that Diana has been killed in a fatal car crash in Paris. Harry then gave details and full account as to what happened in the 7 days that followed the accident. He shared the difficulty of concealing their devastation amid the extraordinary outpouring of public grief. The two princes revealed that they became disoriented and bewildered as they were in the midst of grieving for the mother's death. Aside from this, Harry and William also gave some insight on how they felt when they walked behind the coffin of their mother Diana at the funeral. Then Prince William added that he just wanted to run and go into a room and cry. According to Harry and William, as men,